Let's talk about tonight, Rosenberg. Night one. Let's talk about the Boneyard match. For the first time ever, the most prolific performer in WrestleMania history, Woo. The Undertaker, goes one-on-one with the phenomenal AJ Styles. I don't know what to expect, so let's expect the unexpected.
And then, of course, the man has been on top of the mountain for a year, but she's in danger tonight as she comes face-to-face with the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler, for the Raw Women's Championship.
And the prestigious Intercontinental Championship will be on the line as the new champion, the Great Liberator, Sami Zayn, defends against the leader of the Yes Movement, Daniel Bryan.
And it's official breaking news, Miz is out, but we have a ladder match for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Kofi Kingston versus John Morrison versus Jimmy Uso. All these men trying to climb that ladder and gain tag team gold.
And the grandest stage of them all will be graced by royalty as King Corbin does his best to dispatch of WWE's troubadour Elias once and for all. You have to wonder, what kind of condition is Elias in after the brutal attack by Corbin several weeks back?
And Asuka has been talking a lot of trash recently, and tonight the champions, the Kabuki Warriors, will defend their women's tag titles against the former champs, Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross.
The Universal title will be decided in a colossal clash between the reigning champion, Goldberg, and the surprise replacement for Roman Reigns, the monster among men, Braun Strowman. Two behemoths collide at WrestleMania.
And next, we have a match between two guys who, quite simply, are two of the best in the world. Kevin Owens and Seth Rollins face off to settle the score in a rivalry that has become very, very personal.